Hi, I'm Rosalie Manji from the Retirement Services Office. The Retiree Appreciation Day, which was scheduled for November the 9th, has been canceled. Under the guidance for the continuing resolution, expenditures are limited to life, health, and safety. Upon review, the Army senior leaders have determined that the expenditures for the RAD do not meet spending guidelines imposed by the Secretary of the Army. We extend our regrets at not being able to support the RAD at this time.